I was wondering if it goes past year three, but I guess that answers that question.
Yeah, it will be about welcome. First time chatting.
Yeah, me too. Sometimes it's fun to play the competitive games. Like I was playing Arena earlier, but it takes a toll. You can only play so much of those until I'm like, okay. Time to relax now. Short hike. What's that? I haven't heard of that. Oh, that was fast. Okay. Did you hear that? I heard that Xbox isn't making consoles anymore. Reach 25 of the Skull Cavern. Okay. Probably not going to do that right now. Maybe in the winter. I still don't know what this prismatic slime is. I have not been able to acquire that. Or find this blackberry basket. Excuse me. Okay, I'm glad you're able to catch it too. Hey, Grenario, it's gotta be late for you, isn't it? This is like a bedtime stream for you. What should I do today? I'm not gonna go to the desert, I don't think. Tomorrow's the Halloween festival. One in the morning. Goodness. Do you always stay up this late? I used to be a late night person, but lately I'm becoming a bit of an early bird. Gus's secret spaghetti sauce. What do you think is in there? I don't know about that. The ingredients may be secret, but the smell may not be. Ew. Sounds disgusting. I don't know if I want to have any of Gus's spaghetti. There it is. Rhubarb pie. What actually is a rhubarb, honestly? I don't know. Is it like a turnip or something? I don't know. Somebody probably knows. Just with friends. Were you out at the bar or something? Doing something fun? It's a root, okay. So kind of like ginger turnip. It's like purpley, I think, right? See if I can get some bait from my traps. I think you're right. That sounds right to me. Never had it. I definitely know that for sure. I wonder if the pie is sweet or if it's like a savory pie, like a pot pie. And everybody tell me what your favorite kind of pie is. Because now I have pie in my brain. I'll tell you mine after everybody else's. That sounds like some American pie I've ever heard of. It looks like celery, just red instead of green.
Okay.
Knowledgeable. I knew somebody would know. And do you agree that it's a root?
A root vegetable.
Here goes this guy again, bothering me on the pier. He's always just standing out here. I guess he does live here. So he lives in the shack on the pier. I wonder if he's related to Willie or something. He's like, yeah, you can stand in the shack. Should work on giving everybody a fake backstory. Like, what is this backstory of this guy?
He doesn't look like he's dressed to live in a shack, in my opinion.
Like, he looks prim and proper. Like, he's got a coattail on his coat. So how does a guy that looks like this? He looks very clean and pristine. He looks like he plays violin in an orchestra. It does not look like he lives in a shack on the beach. So what do we think brought him to this point in life? Something must have gone terribly wrong for him. Willie, he's obvious. He's an old salt. He's been on boats all his life. He's lived here all his life. He doesn't get married. He doesn't like company. He just does his own thing. Good old trusty Willie.
It sounds like you.
You know, old salt, or are you talking about the violin one?
Alright, so this is his house. I can't remember his name now.
The guy we were just looking at, the long hair. What the heck is his name? This is his house. I thought I could get in there for some reason though.
So he's got mushrooms on the door.
Everything but the violin. Okay, so maybe you have some idea. How does somebody like you end up living in a shack at the beach?
We have not a lot to go on here. It looks like he has some sort of a little plant on his front porch and mushrooms all over the door.
So maybe there were some drugs going on there.
Nobody to bother you.
Okay. This does appear to also be his rowboat.
So maybe he had a really tragic situation happen.
That turned his life around. And someday we'll find out that he actually plays the most masterful version of the violin.
And if you listen to his song, it would bring you to tears.
But since his heart is broken, he can't help but stay with people.
He hides himself on the beach,
looking at the ocean for his lost love, hoping that she'll one day come back to him.
But of course,
Sorry, too deep.
Then one day, he hears a call out at sea in the water. Little does he know it's the siren's call. He thinks it's his lost love, and he dives in to catch her, to find her, swimming out to sea. Yellow boat, just click exclamation point, Pokestar, and then they'll give you a free Pokemon and some balls. And there's an extension below the screen under my stream that can also like help you.
Hi,
Tom. Does this sound familiar? From where? YouTube? And also, welcome, by the way. See, it's your first time. What'd you get? A Froakie. I don't know what a Froakie is, but... I assume it's a mix between a frog and some other creature. You can let me know if you see what it is and tell me. I guess we'll have to wait a couple of days to find out the rest of the backstory of the man in the water. What does he do when he hears the call of his lost love's voice? Frogs are cute, honestly. Those little poisonous jungle frogs, like, very tempting. They're adorable. You just take away the poison part. I think I would have a pet frog. I could see myself doing that. Like a little... I know the brighter the colors, the more poisonous they are, I believe. Some lost love sage. Oh, it's a blue water frog, okay. What is the oaky-like part? Because you know how they combine two names together to make the name of the Pokemon? I don't really know. So his long lost name is Sage. Okay, so just Croak and Frog. Okay, that works. I could buy that. So where did the sage name come from? You just like that name? Or is that your long lost love since you told me you really liked this character? It's rough, I mean, I can't remember his name. Now I have to look up who he is. Why can't I remember? Elliot, there he is. What's a twitchy mo? The crying face? Or the frog? I have some emotes that I don't think I picked out. There's like a little frog with his booty hanging out. Okay, so here's my story, right? So there's this girl here that lives in Stardew. Where is she? Haley. This girl is rude as hell. Like, she's a bitch every time I talk to her. Now she's always hanging out with this guy, Alex. Now, you see what I'm kind of doing here? Got four hearts. You know, I'm gonna try to steal her man. If I could talk, I'm gonna try to steal that man. Right out from under her, just out of spite.
But I think my new bestie is going to be this girl I just met, Sandy. I mean, she looks amazing, right on my alley. So I'm going to fill Sandy in on our little story to woo Alex away. And I'm just kidding, I don't think I'm going to be best friends with this girl because she actually lives in the desert. So it'll take me 500 gold just to go visit her. That seems like a lot of work. Caroline, she's cute. Leah, she's like the hot one, I guess. Kent is married to somebody. Jody, maybe? He asks, this guy doesn't have a job. Okay, he's kind of a bum, but somehow he keeps asking me for a lot of gems. So where's this guy getting all this money from? He's told me he doesn't really know what to do with himself since he's arrived in Stardew. So I don't think he really has a job. He's between jobs right now. Not sure what he wants to do with his life, but he's here. It must have been like an online relationship with him and Jody, and Jody invited him to come live with them. And her two, I think she has two children. Willfully unemployed, perhaps, yeah.
I should look at that. Where did I put my list? Of what I need.
So I need a fiddlehead fern, a truffle, a rabbit's foot, a winter yam, a sandfish, a wood skip, which I have one of those. I think I have the sandfish. A red snapper, which is in the ocean. Lake, I need a sturgeon, and a nightfish. I need an eel. I wonder if I need special. Like a bait and stuff. Let's see, do I have a bobber on this? No. I think I have one somewhere though. In here, maybe? No, it won't be in there. Where would it be? It could be in here. In here. Okay. Yeah, I'll grab that. And I'll grab some bait. You like my cool mask? Actually, I should bring this because it's Halloween tonight. But the pop has the mask on. I'll be my Halloween costume. Oh, yeah. And I got the vampire ring on. So I look pretty creepy. Okay. Oh, yeah, bait. That's what I was going to grab. Where did I put my bait? Here we go. And then, how do I apply this? I can't remember. No, don't throw it out. No? Okay, there we go. Oh my god, I put 55 bait on there? I'm not sure if I should have done that. Let's find out. Oh, Pammy. What's up, Pammy? You want an egg? I guess so. She didn't make any breakfast this morning. It's first time. Oh, darn. I forgot. It's festival day. We can go up by the mine now. Probably. Maybe. Test out this bait. Hopefully it doesn't use all 55 bait at once. I wonder if it just makes the catching faster. Chub. What the hell? It's automatically moving for me. Oh my god. That's weird.
non-consensually moving the... moving the,
I don't even know what you want to call it. The green bar. Like, this is not me. None of this is me.
Wow, that certainly makes fishing even easier.
Kind of takes any enjoyment out of it. Actually, when I first started, it was way too hard. Should I go for this chest?
No, it won't let me.
Catching these big fish now. So I need a sturgeon.
I think this is considered a lake up here. It's hard to say.
Wow, okay. So if you make this hook, can you put bait on it?
I wonder if it's the hook or the bait that's allowing me to do nothing.
Basically, I can't even get that if I wanted to.
Anyway, back to your favorite kind of pie.
Only one person told me what their favorite pie was.
Oh yeah, not two people, sorry.
One person says American pie.
If I had to guess.
Unspecified type of pie.
Mine is most 100% apple. Fresh and hot with a side of vanilla ice cream.
But I like the crumble top apple, not the crust top.
Whoa, that's a lot of large pass.
Okay, so it seems like it's about one.
Only grab one bait per throw.
Of course, a la mode.
I think any kind of hot, sweet dessert is better with ice cream.
If you can think of one that isn't, let me know.
But brownie with ice cream, for me, I think that is the ultimate dessert.
Hot brownie with some cold ice cream, a little bit of gooey hot fudge.
Maybe a little bit of peanuts.
Whoa, what is going on with this?
Okay.
Whipped cream. Did I say that already?
I love whipped cream.
Ice cream is your weakness.
What's your go-to ice cream order if you're going somewhere?
Like, if you're like, I really want ice cream, you can have whatever you wanted.
Big fan of the soft serve frozen yogurt with twists, vanilla and chocolate.
That's good. But of course, as I mentioned, the brownie sundae is top for me.
Rum raisin and coffee.
Okay.
That's not what I would have guessed.
I don't know if I've had coffee-flavored ice cream.
I've definitely had some coffee that's practically like drinking ice cream.
Like a milkshake.
But straight up coffee-flavored ice cream.
Oh, you know what I have had? Chocolate-covered coffee beans.
Those are also very good.
Boo.
Let's give this guy a fish, shall we?
What fish does he get?
One of these. Not like that. Hagen-Dazs makes top-tier ice cream and coffee flavor. Okay. Hagen-Dazs. Hagen-Dazs and then Ben & Jerry's. Those are the main ice cream brands, right? Well, Deluxe. Those are like the deluxe brands. I feel like there could be all the weird flavor mixes. Welcome back. You're all fresh and clean now, ready for bed. Are these worms? This looks like worms. Guess not. I'm good, now you can just lay back. And relax. The
underscore client just followed.
Thank you.
Thanks, Kevin. For following. Appreciate you. There's usually nothing exciting up by this. I don't know what this thing is yet. I tried blowing this builder up several times with different bombs. Didn't work. We could go for a little dip. Before the festival, what do you think? Should I go for a dip in my skeleton mask? Oh, she pulled the mask right off. Pulled those titties out. Pulled off the mask. There's literally no one in here. I wonder if there's going to be something that ever happens in here. It does seem like a moment out of a horror movie. We're like swimming around here and a sea serpent's going to hop out. Get you from under the steamy water. I like to make up my own stories for Stardew Valley. I'm gonna have cheeks though, girl. She knows better. She knows that in any public location you wear flip-flops. Alright, very nice and steamed now. Her hair is still perfectly curled. Okay, sounds good. Coronaria, sweet dreams. Yeah, she did have those cheeks. Look at that. Alright, now we're ready for Halloween. We still have like two hours. Oh, thank you. Sheesh. Good damn cheeks, girl. Yep. These just seem like I should be able to hit these out of here. No, you can hit the worms, but I guess. Not these mushrooms. Okay, sorry. Can't get in there. I've got an hour and a half. I wonder if this place is open. The Adventurer's Guild. I gotta look at it. Actually, there is a sword that I need to buy from here. The Lava Katana. Look at this thing. 55 to 64 damage. plus 3 defense, plus 25 crit power, plus 3 weight. 25,000 gold.
This one's also better than what I have, still fell short.
20, 46, 4 speed, 20 crit.
Yeah, I mean, I don't know if it's worth buying Felshon, I can just save up for the katana, right?
You're getting a good 20 more damage out of the katana.
I don't know. That's really expensive, though.
Not that I can afford either one right now, but... It might be the next thing I need to buy, because it'll be winter. And there's nothing to do in winter except go into the caves.
But then you need 500 gold every time you go to the desert.
So it probably gets a little bit expensive.
These things are kind of nice.
Increases weapon speed, critical strike chance.
I wonder what the best combo is.
Master slingshot. I already have this.
Honestly, though, it doesn't seem like it does anything.
What's the goal of the game?
Well, it's a really good game, and I highly recommend when we start by saying that.
But there's little quests as you go along.
Things you need to complete.
And then there's some underarching story.
Like your dead grandpa's gonna come back or something, and he's gonna see what you've done with this farm. I don't know if I misinterpreted that, but I don't think I did.
There's like a tombstone gravesite
in the upper left of the farm.
and you can only read the message once, but it says something about in the third year that he's gonna come back.
So I guess the goal is just to achieve the mini tasks, get money.
Like these tasks here.
Like this one to get to level 25 in the skull cavern.
And then these guys will give you rewards for that, because I think that's one of their quests.
Like these right here.
So these are like comprehensive, just kill a bunch of shit.
Like I almost have enough duggies.
Dust sprites, I need a ton more of those.
I don't know. I guess there is an end game, but I don't know.
I've never played Animal Crossing.
Maybe somebody else could answer that.
They've never played.
What is Animal Crossing like?
I think I was going to try that at one point.
Give me a synopsis if you've played it, I can tell you.
Got 30 minutes.
I mean, I went into this game blind, so everything that I find, there's just so much going on, and everything's like a surprise, and you kind of wouldn't expect.
And then, okay.
Yeah, maybe we'll have to check that out. Here's a cool, creepy Halloween music.
Ooh, here's my nemesis.
Boo, bitch.
Yeah, maybe we'll have to check out Animal Crossing.
Is that on... Where can I get that? Is that Xbox? Is it on Steam?
Okay, this is Rare Crows 5K.
But I do have to try to get all of them.
Oh, okay, Switch.
I do have a Switch.
I don't know how you can stream with Switch, though.
Can you stream? You have to be able to.
I think I've seen people streaming it. I definitely have, because... That's how I knew that they re-released the Super Mario RPG.
Although the one thing I hate about Switch is they don't ever put their stuff on sale. Why is there no more pumpkin ale?
Maybe you drank it all. Yeah. I'm not that savvy yet. I'm sure I could figure it out. I just have to Google it and watch a video. But yeah, I finally bought a controller for the Switch, like a more Xbox-y one. Because I'll tell you what, those Switch controllers are. Absolutely garbage. Okay, let's go in the maze. I wonder if I can get another pumpkin. No, she's lost. This guy's looking creepy as hell. He's literally just scared, so he came here to hide. No, don't. Oh, Harvey, you little bitch. Oh, do they? Okay. Yeah, I'll have to look into how to do that. Yeah, that's what I got. Mine looks like there's electricity going through. Actually, it's still in the box. I haven't even taken it out of the box yet. I was playing Banjo-Kazooie. If anybody remembers that game from Nintendo 64. Is this my boy? Hey Alex, what's up? Something weird over there. But how do I get to it? I don't know. How do you get to it? Spiders. Abigail has arachnophobia. Which is the only console you own. I also own a PlayStation 3, which I used to play one game and primarily used on my TV to watch stuff. Guess what only game I played on that console? Dead End the Bed, are you sure? This would be a little more exciting if this wasn't your tune. I'm not gonna lie, it took me a very long time to figure this out the first time. And now I have to remember what the name of it is. What is that game called now? This is the game where you play as like a voodoo doll. It's like a side scroller. Yes, there it is. That's the one. Little Big Planet. That's the only game I play. Although I can still hook up my SingStar mics and games on the PS3. I got those originally from PS2, but I couldn't hook up. I still have them in my basement. Dance Dance Revolution gamepads. I had that game sort for the PS2. Oh my god, I love that game. And SingStar, super fun game. If you like singing, obviously. Read to you at home, go to bed as a singer you are. Oh god, did you see that little flash up? Give us some scary movie vibes. The ring. ASMR DDR. I don't know what ASMR DDR would be. Not sure what that would entail. Definitely wouldn't do any SingStar stream, that's for damn sure. Do like singing, but not for anybody. Okay, so what's the consensus here? Do I buy this 5,000 gold rare crow or not?
as you do.
That emoji does look kind of like the ring girl. If you pulled her hair back. I just watched this scary movie yesterday. What was it called? Talk to me. It's interesting. It had a cool ending, but I was left feeling unsatisfied. That's a good thing or not. Emily. Pants here for the food and the booze. Elliot, oh poor sweet Elliot. And then there's this guy, Gus, with the stash. The Witch? Yeah, I remember that. That's a good movie. I love scary movies. If I can only ever watch any kind of movie, it's going to be a scary movie or thriller. It's just this mirror. Does it look like Gus always has his tongue hanging out? Like, what is that? That's supposed to be just his mouth. I always, in my mind, picture him with just his, tongue hanging out of his mouth. That's weird. and he's also cross-eyed, so maybe that is what's going on there. A goatee. Looks red. Does he even have a goatee when you talk to him? Oh, I forgot, you can only talk to people once. I don't know if I want to buy this rare girl. Kind of not. Maybe next year. I don't have that much money right now. What is this like again? It's a witch. Wicked witch in the west. Scarecrow. Boo. Boo. I still have this thing, empty capsule that I don't know what came out of it. So it does seem like once you put a gem into this, that you continue to get them back every several days. Which is nice, but honestly, takes too long. I mean, I got that one for free, so it's worth it, but if I had to build it myself, I'm not sure that it would be. What would I do with the other golden pumpkin? I have to have one. Can I just put it out somewhere? No. I don't know what I would do with it. Am I just meant to sell it? I'm not really sure. What does it say? It's valuable, but has no other purpose. So I guess I sell it? Isn't there any wood here? Yeah, I'm not sure what's over here. Taking my ass to dead before I pass out on the ground. Feather dredge. Yeah, that really means I gotta have feather dredge, right? Ooh, sounds like it's raining out. I do think, though, that the Halloween music is my favorite music in this game so far. Hey. I thought it'd be fun to send you a letter. I don't really know what to write though.
Here, I will close the tree for you.
Don't tell anyone that I snapped this from the back room of the Jojamar ages ago.
Jojamar, I guess.
Okay, see you soon, Jane.
Pizza.
Interwebs is this.
Oh, God. It can be gifted as a universally loved gift.
It can be tailored into a witch hat at the sewing machine at Emily's house.
Or the sewing machine gifted by Emily.
Okay.
I don't know if that's one I would have ever figured out on my own, honestly.
So it's the 28th, which was the last day of the season.
So I can pull up these sprinklers now.
And replace them.
Inside of the greenhouse.
And I kind of want to replace those iridium sprinklers because I don't like how they're uneven.
I put corn over here, I think, because you can make booze out of it.
And the aubergines over here.
And then the maple syrup.
Oops.
And the tar.
What else do we want to plant over there?
Strawberries?
Perhaps.
Sounds good, I think.
Are these spring seeds?
Okay.
Cauliflower.
Ooh. Got some honey.
I'll have to do my cookhouse and stuff. Let's check out the greenhouse situation first.
Okay. So these gotta go right.
So did I really plant something where this needs to be?
That's annoying. Can I use...
Now all these things are...
I am going to need a couple more though.
Sprinklers. I need two more to trade those out.
But I guess I'll have to wait until everything's grown.
Okay, so room for more stuff.
No llamas.
We have our little horse ride around.
Sprinkles. Grab some more seeds.
Potatoes, mixed seeds.
Yeah, we'll grab these mixed seeds.
Too bad I can't ride my horse to the desert instead of paying for the bus.
That would be nice.
Is there anything? Nope. What are these?
So my next thing, I think my goal will be to buy that honestly, I think I want to buy the wish of God. I wonder what the most profitable thing is to do with these eggs, because I feel like the only thing I can do with them is mayonnaise and then make food, which the prepared food does not seem like it's worth very much. So I don't know if it's worth it. God, I've mushrooms. It's been a while. I've not been here. I wonder if there are winter seeds now that I have a greenhouse. So yeah, over here, if I can get over here. Here it is. This is my grandpa's grave. Shrine. It doesn't let me read what it says anymore. But it said something about him coming back in 3 years. I guess to haunt me and ask me why I've stolen his farm.
So, yeah, possessed by my old grandpa.
He's grumpy even in death, I guess. Oh, no. Allow pregnancy. What? Sorry, but how would you get pregnant? These are all female cows. Yeah, life finds a way. Yeah, I know my Jurassic Park. Why does he have any milk? Oh, I already milked. I missed one of the cows. Which cow did I not milk? What? You? No, it's gotta be you then. The goat cheese, that sells pretty well. So I feel like that's definitely worth making. Or you can just accidentally drink it. That's an option too. Okay, so we'll do a sell day. So get ready to guess how much money I'm gonna make. Okay, I'll tell you what I'm gonna sell before I sell it all. So let's start over here with our jam. I like to keep like five of each jam. I don't really know why I like to just keep five of stuff in case I needed it. So that cheese, I don't know if I should just sell some of it. I got a lot of this. I should probably sell some of it. Keep like 15 of 10 each. Should I sell some honey? I haven't seen any. Keep like 20 honey. There might actually be something to do with that. I don't know. Jojo Cola, I don't think sells for anything. The goat cheese is really good. I'm gonna sell five of it, five more of it, I guess. Why is there goat milk in here? It does not belong in here. I don't want to sell any straight goat milk, because I think it's better to sell it. After
I think I'm gonna get into cheese. I don't have a ton of eggs. Also, any eggs. Also, they don't have any star. No star eggs. And then, ooh, nice catch. I don't have a ton of any kind of veggie. The flowers don't really seem to have much purpose. And I don't know if I want to sell any of these. I should maybe consider making more of those jam things, because that's jam. Oh, and I can get coffee too. I don't know what the coffee sells for. I should probably make a really long line of these jam and ale things. What a catch, Donnie. What a catch. I didn't even see what that was. Not to. I guess I don't really have much to sell. I don't think I'm going to give very much for this. Anyway, let's place our bets here. So I'm not selling these eggs, or obviously these two ovens, but everything else. So we've got some jam, some booze, some goat cheese, and regular cheese. A fair amount of pine tar. A little bit of eggs and stuff. A little bit of honey. So, what am I going to guess here? Last time I was way under, though. Although I think I sold a lot more last time. So I'm going to guess 41,000. So let's make a poll. Can vote on over under. Will we make 1250? Sorry, I'm going to tell you right now. You better up that bet. Will we make over or under? 41,000 G. Over, under. Okay, now you can vote. Yeah, 1250 is... It's much too low. I don't know how much I'm going to make, but if I only make 1250, then I need to quickly skim immediately. Yes, I'm still shut. Okay, I'm going to throw everything in here again. All the stuff is being sold. Make your guess. Okay, we'll find out tomorrow. So I need two more sprinklers. So I guess I'll take these two so I can keep everything else in a nice straight line. Let's put these in here for now. So I'm going to have space being blocked. And I'm already almost out of energy. This is the last day of fall. Is there anything else I need to do? Just take the horse a little ride through the town, perhaps. And then find out how much money we made. Oh, you know what else I could sell? I could have sold fish. That's what I could have sold. That's all right. We already need the guesses. I want to throw it off. I'm thinking I guess way too high now, actually. 41,000. I didn't sell that much stuff. But we'll see. Maybe not. Let's see if there's anything in the baby traps. Oh, hey, Ken. What you doing? See ya. Oh, we got a scram. Okay. Oh, no, I don't have my...
Don't even have it with me. What the? Old Mariner, I've got this old amulet to sell, but something tells me you're not ready for it. You're probably right. You're gonna cast your own agreement with me. That's not even an option. You think I got the exact right number? I think you're overestimating my ability to guess numbers. I won't eat my words if I get the exact right number, but I think it's almost impossible. I don't even think it's gonna be an even number, so. I guess a 41. You can click the poll up at the top of. I said 41,000. And two people have voted that. It's gonna be more than that, so. These people think that my goods are worth a lot of money, I guess. They think that my artisan goods are hella expensive. You want jelly? Well, I'm gonna tell you something. I'll sell this jam for less than $700 a pop. $700 smackers for some smuckers. Oh, I can't get through here. So I'm hoping next week I'll have my V2 model ready. But I'm a little worried that it won't. Because this person does not seem to be very responsive to me. So I'm a little concerned that it's not going to happen. They're already like almost a month late. Alright, it's time to move us into winter. Winter is coming. I'm like out of room for the shit. I really should sell some of it. I'm worried about this clam. I don't know what this is, a skeletal tail. Put that somewhere else, I guess. Oh shoot, also, do I have enough hay? Ooh, I need to save some hay before the end of the day. Gotta make sure I'm ready for winter. What am I doing here? Not even ready. No thunder today, though, so I don't think I'm getting any battery packs. Okay, now we're full. Now we can go to bed. Okay, here we go. Did everybody vote all the polls over? Why don't I know what the poll... Did I miss the results? Oh, no. How do you see the results of the poll? Oh, God. Poll results? I thought it popped up or something. Well, I apologize. I don't know what anybody voted for, so... I know at one point it was two votes for over. Oh. Damn. I was close as hell. And by person rules. I mean, if you would have guessed 42K, dude, you would have been spot on. But 41K. Damn. Now I got myself 50k. How much was that?
I think it was 25k for that sword, right?
Shall we purchase it, perhaps? Dear neighbor, when I'm not taking care of animals, I'd like to experiment in the kitchen. Since we've become friends, I want to share some recipes with you. Hope you like this. Marnie. Rhubarb pie. La Katana. Greetings, young adept. I've enclosed in this package an item of arcane significance. Use it wisely. From M. Rasmidus Wizard.
He literally gives me a jade, bro. I've already got enough of these. Why don't you give me like an alien egg or something? The only thing is, that doesn't open until noon. To go by that. La Bagatana.
Blackberry jelly.
Who likes me? Marnie? Marnie's a girl, and she's banging the mayor, if that's who you're talking about. Or do you mean Rasmus? The wizard. Oh, Rasmus the wizard. I mean, I hate it. If people want to send me presents of beautiful gems. Ooh, look. Oh, I need to go get my hoe. Get my hoe. Please be a winter young under these worms. Winter fruit. No. I need a winter young. And I see that all these trees have died. I thought they would turn into hardwood. There's obviously something I'm missing when it comes to hardwood. So I usually don't have such a hard time finding it. Okay. it is the best and most elusive kind of wood. Alright, let's take the horse for a ride. Actually, I gotta get my pets some food. I gotta milk the cows. Oh my goodness, what am I doing? I need a farmhand, ladies and gents. And why are there a bunch of seeds all over the place in my way? Get out of my way. Hi guys, are you hungry? You look good if you pet him every day. Kinda like men. Excuse me, they're in my way. Okay, where's my milk pail? No milk today. Who did I milk? Is it this guy? Gale? Which cow did I miss? Or did I get all...
Oh, I did get all.
Oh my gosh, get out of my way, Presto.
Damn, Wipeout is catching all the Pokemon.
Gonna have to Pokebell you sometime with my Pokedex.
I think I've only done the Poke Battles like three times.
This way. And then grab my horse and go for a run.
And get that katana.
Actually, before I go, let me just check in here. Ooh, yeah, I forgot I'm growing cactus. And these aren't getting watered at all.
That's alright.
I'll fix that in a bit. That's alright. Let me know if you see any worms wiggling around.
I really need those winter yams.
Speak of the devil. Oh no, I don't have my hoe with me.
Actually, can I do it with my pickaxe?
No, I gotta go with my hoe.
Hurry.
I guess I'll just have to bring it around with me. Didn't want to waste the backpack slot, but it's worth it.
Plus, I can get around pretty quick on sprinkles.
Chewing sick? What the hell?
Oh, gross.
Gunther wants the for some bizarre reason.
So we can go and head to our boy Gunther.
Oh, good thing it's almost two.
Yeah, no one was chewing on it, why they want that.
You need a new sword? Well, funny you should ask. Yes, I do.
I need the lava katana.
Lava katana.
Now, tomorrow we're gonna go slice some things up in the new cave with this katana.
Can we make it to Gunther's before he closes?
I don't know, because I can't go that way with the horsey.
Did it close at three?
No, I think it closes probably at four.
Hurry. Get to the library.
Uh-oh.
Can't get through there.
Oh, God.
Get me to the library.
Gotta donate this chewing stick.
Gross. Look who's in the library reading a little book.
It's Elliot.
What do you think he's reading?
What is a nice ASMR? Praise the Lava Katana.
That one, or was it something else?
Katana.
Lava Katana.
Good vibes only.
Still no luck on this winter camp. And I really should be focusing on that aquatic overpopulation. I don't even know where I'm going to find that thing. So every day in winter, you have to come feed your animals. I think there's like something you can eventually get them all, feed them for you, but not all of us can afford those finer things in life yet. Get out the way. Duck. And then let's go milk. Milk the animals. And feed them. I wonder if there are male animals that I could get to. Or maybe they just don't repopulate because that itch. Because I don't remember. Excuse me?
My horse is getting cold.
I do have an extra heater, though. Wormies. Give me that worm. Clay. Huh. It's really disappointing me when I'm getting out of these worms. Let's get our asses to the desert before I get distracted. Another worm. Oh, okay, I'm just keeping my helmet with me. Keep my helmet with me.
Excuse me, bitch. Pam, get your ass out of bed and get to this damn bus stop. Pam's probably sleeping in. Oh, there she goes.
Let's stop at the store. Because Pam's going to walk her ass over to the bus stop, smoothly and surely.
Two tiger trout. They really want me to go fishing.
Lollygagging.
You know what? What was the word yesterday that I was loving? Kerfuffle.
So after I watched that movie last night, I think it was on Prime.
And started playing Judy Justice, which is Judge Judy. Her new show, I guess. And she kept saying kerfuffle.
You were going to type kerfuffle?
Are you serious? That's actually crazy if you were. Okay, I guess there aren't anything I could buy that's not correct English. There isn't anything I can buy.
All right, Pammy, my gal. Save me to the desert.
Before I have a little kerfuffle with you. Based on the context, I assume kerfuffle means like a little scuffle, a little tussle, a little argument, something of those sorts.
I don't know, perhaps I'm misinterpreting it, but I believe that's what it is.
Oh, I should have brought a gift for my girly girl.
No, I guess I'm going to have to give her a coconut.
Here she is. The count is not my girl. She works at a store called Oasis that is just completely pink. Hello. Sandy. Look at her. She's fabulous. The pink hair, the wispy dress. I mean, this woman is chef's kiss. She's my bestie. Ooh. Stone. Man. Ooh. A golden relic. Ooh, okay. I was literally just about to say that we're only ever getting trash. Out of these worm things, but they proved me wrong. Obviously, I think I need to be here during during a thunderstorm. Remind me if anybody thinks of it. If there's a thunderstorm, I need to come here. Because I bet this like electrocutes and like does some crazy shit. But yeah, golden relic, that's pretty cool. I literally have a little bed here for this game. For the things I'm trying to collect. So let's go into Skull Caves. We haven't been into the Skull Caves yet. So new experience here. I shouldn't say we haven't been in them, but we've only been on the very first floor for like a minute. Ooh, mummies. Ooh, they're taking some hits. Last time I came here, I was getting a lot of the Omni Geodes in these stones. Oh my god, they come back alive. Oh hell no. I don't like this. Spicy eel. Where's the exit? Get me out of here. Go. Where's the exit? There's no exit. Leave me alone. This is an awful lot of mummies. Good thing I bought this katana, because these mummies can take a hit. Tell you what. I guess I just have to hit every rock down here to find an exit. So they stay down for like six seconds. Okay, why don't you all just go stay up here? You're not even giving me any stuff. Sure, it doesn't take this long to get one floor down, but bad luck, I guess. Leave me alone. Okay, I don't understand what's going on here. Where is the harness? I fell down. Oh my god. Oh god, what's that? Are these things just immortal? Yeah, what's going on? Ooh, Omni Geodes.
guess my bed has fell down many mine shafts. I'm busting the floor right now. Okay, is there any cool stuff down here or not? Oh my god, my health is gone. What am I doing? I should be paying better attention to that. I don't want to get that low. 2 to be walking around here like that. I'm surprised I didn't die. I don't know how I'm gonna get that low. I'm on floor 10. I wonder if there's elevators here. I didn't know. What is that sound? Oh my god. Why is there so many mummies?
Tomb Raider.
I got my own version of Tomb Raider going on here. I don't even need the remastered. I feel like I'm moving really fast. Oh yeah, I definitely am. That's basically almost making you move fast. Look at me, I'm fucking hauling ass. Oh my gosh, bro. There are so many enemies down here. They don't want you to be able to relax. They're like, yeah, good. You don't need to relax.
Oh god, I'm gonna die.
I bet it's like every 10 to 20 levels or something. Maybe get an elevator. Although I don't recall seeing an elevator at the top. So maybe not at all. Yeah, I definitely think that 25k was worth. Because I would not be flexing with these boys. Oh yeah, that flying dragon. Or whatever it is, it's a fine dragon.
Oh god!
Are these the prismatic ghosts that I've been searching for all my life? How many do you have? Refined quartz, okay. Out of here, you animal, you beast, out, down, spot, we're getting some cool music. Oh god, purple goo. Goo.
Oh no.
You don't get elevators.
No. So I just have to keep going and going as long as I can. Holy shit, that took a lot of health. 30 health. I'm beating all these eggs. What the? Ooh, an emerald. Favorite gemstone, I think. Opal for me. Okay, so wipe out. I think we played this game before. I created a slime incubator and made an egg and spent all my slime. Well, I think I realized that you have to have the slime farmer first because that slime hatched out of its egg and started fucking me up immediately, and I had to kill it. So there's that. So I had a little lesson learned there. Don't try to hatch a slime if you don't have the correct farmer for it. Or maybe something else wrong, I don't know. But all I can say is that thing was fucking me up. Ooh, spicy eel. Yes, please. Actually, I'm gonna throw this sap. And I'll eat that spicy eel right now. Yes, thank you. It's already 11:10. I wonder what happens if you run out of time down here. If you get lost in the caves. I gotta get my 500 gold's worth though. Did you have a slime farm or a slime house thingy?
You did that.
This looks like a scary farm.
Yeah, I see it's getting late, but also I don't want to leave yet.
I don't know how the heck you're going to get down those floors. I guess it's luck. I did end up being stuck a really long time on the first floor for some reason. Oh god. Oh god, there's a lot of those. Alright, I guess I gotta get out of here. Then I can hear one of these. Dragons. Okay, I'm leaving. I'm not gonna make it. Takes zero minutes to get from Stardew Valley to... Whatever, the desert. Good thing I'm speedy as fuck. Fastest fuck boy. Oh my god, wait, do you have very good luck, or what is going on? You need to get a lottery ticket tonight. I don't ever catch that many Pokemon to catch stuff.
Yeah, tell us your ways. My good man or woman. I guess I don't know.
Shouldn't assume.
Oh, I see some wormies up there. Wormy worms.
Oh my gosh. And those are only with the regular balls.
So there's other balls you can buy as well. So as long as you chat once every 15 minutes, you get extra Pokecash.
And then when you run out of balls, you buy more balls.
But that extension kind of tells you what everything costs.
I like to just catch them when I do the battle, although I could.
I should sell some fish today.
These fish containers are getting messy.
Where did I put these? I know I have a couple more of these.
Or I thought I did.
So, if you can type exclamation point Pokestart.
If you scroll down on my, well, if you're using PC, I don't know if you're watching it on your phone or not, but if you scroll down to extensions underneath my stream, you'll see that I think I have the Pokemon extension.
Let me check. Let's see. Well, let me catch. Display capture source capture. I'm not good at this stuff. Hold on, I need to delete that. I don't want that there. I guess it's a source, maybe.
No capture. Yeah, that's what I want. Capture. There we go. So here it is. Oh, there we go. Yeah, so here's my Pokemon that I've got so far.
I've got quite a few of them, looks like.
So the first step to Pokemon. I like to call them Pokemon, and people who like Pokemon can get mad at me. And then this is your inventory where you can buy stuff. So you can click shop and get different kinds of balls or presents.
I don't know what's in there.
Enter a chat and type exclamation Pokegift to make all other players happy.
Pokemon, I wonder if I could do Pokegift.
I think you have to have enough Pokemon players in chat to make it work.
This bot needs to be moderator in your channel to send multiple messages in a row.
Hold on. Let's see.
Okay, I guess Pokemon's the first mod on my channel.
Pokegift.
Did you start Pokemon?
If anybody else wants to start it before I get this gift.
I don't know if it'll work though, because I think you need at least five active Poke players to distribute the Poke gift. Pokestar. Just a Pokestar. There you go. So you started with a linen, whatever that is. A little kitten, maybe? Needs to be at least five active, yeah. So can't quite get that out yet, but at some point. I don't know what all of these things are. I'm mostly just like, to collect them. But yeah, if you need to buy more balls, you can do that here. Like, I have 128,000, which is a lot. Where are the lists of this? It's like Pokédex, I think. Pokédex. Yeah. So I have 27%. And Pokécheck? No. Pokécheck is just if you have the Pokémon that's active. And what's the other one? There's another command to tell you how much cash you have. But I can't remember what it is. And then they have missions, I guess. They have a Discord too, but I couldn't tell you exactly how to. Okay, these are all of them, I guess. This is the whole Pokédex. So yeah. Lots of Pokémon. They all have their own stats and stuff. And you can Pokébattle each other. So. Well, wasn't a big Pokémon person, because I do like to collect things. Now let's see if I can figure out how to... There we go. Turn that off. So yeah. So that's what you're seeing in the upper area of my screen here. The timer is for when the next Pokemon pops out. And you can see it's a little picture. That's what that is. Well, I think they're kind of getting lazy. Is what I've heard. Wasn't there somewhere over here that was easy to get? I don't know. Maybe I got it already. Gotta go to Gundas. Dude is trying to steal your thunder there. Wipeout. Trying to see your Pokemons. This tree is in my way. It's bothering me. Actually, I don't really like this tree being here either. But it's alright, such is life. Can't always get what we want. If we could, I'd be a millionaire living on the beach. Get out of my way, chicken. Damn. Sounds like there's about to be a Pokeball. Who is the ultimate Pokemon catcher? We'll see if we get like a tier A, that will really be the test. Anyone can catch a tier C, they can catch a tier A. Come on now, where's that going? I don't understand all of the hay thing. Like, why can't they just eat the hay out of you? Right out of the trough. Might have to go in there and feed Rita. Seems a little
lazy, if I do say so myself. Really taking advantage of my good nature. The expectation that they're going to get fed every day. Let's see if we've got any goodies in them. Do we get any goodies in here? No, we don't. We don't have anything in here. I do have some space planted up at the bottom of them. Yes, just a kind farm mistress. I need myself a little farmhand. You can do all the grunt work for me. I don't think these two trees are ever going to grow. I think they're too far, or they're too close to each other. I wish I knew what kind of trees or what. Really don't know. I do have already a set of each. Oh, worms. Before I do that, I want to drop this thing off at Gunther's. Yes, that's my first snow here. Been waiting many a year for that. Here we go. This beautiful golden. Oh, you didn't give me anything. You son of a bitch. Only donating. Oh, yeah. Do you like my little emojis? I made them myself with the AI. Sailor Moon style. I like it. And then I also made my channel points into cupcakes.
Oh, I see another worm.
Bones. Damn, I'm gonna be digging up somebody's grave.
A lost book. The library has been expanded.
Yeah, I don't really have any things to do with the channel points yet, so that's a work in progress. More to come there.
I don't know what my plan is there.
No. I don't really have a game plan for those yet. Okay, so this is the last thing that I need before I do that. Let's put this over here. Goes on one of these special things.
I use this Leonardo AI that I signed up for.
You get like a certain number of tokens a day, but that's how I made the picture for my profile. What am I gonna get? Oh, I'm getting a bridge repair and winter seeds.
Oh my goodness, the little apple bubbles.
Ooh. Is this the sewing machine that we can use with the pumpkin? What is going on here? This is like turning into a home. Very interesting. What just happened?
What was that?
Is it from standing on this? Did you see that?
Oh, I know what it was. I know what it was. It was this.
I have two more stars. So fish. I gotta get the eel. I gotta get the sturgeon. I gotta get the wood skip. And the red snapper. And then here, I got a Gigant's Truffle and a Fiddlehead Fern and a Rabbit's Foot, which I need to expand the barn to get a Rabbit's Foot. I should actually look at what that costs. Oh no, nobody got it. You have to do Pokey Catch. You didn't try to catch that though, so you didn't miss it. You just didn't throw a ball to catch it. So when the Pokemon comes up in 12 minutes and 35 seconds, you'll get that notification that says, "Oh, the wild X appears. Catch it using exclamation point Pokey Catch." And if you have a different ball, you go exclamation point Pokey Catch space ball type, so Ultra Ball or whatever. So 50k and 150 pieces of hardwood to upgrade my house, and then farm buildings. So I don't need another Cooper barn. I do need this though. The only issue is how do I get cloth? I don't have cloth. Oh my god, what did I do? No. I don't want to build that. Crazy. A fish pond. That's not that expensive. Raise fish and harvest their produce. Fish multiply over time. That's pretty nice. I could do that. I could get somebody a little cabin if they want to move in. This one's cute. This is what I needed before I hatched the slime. Yeah, I'm not trying at all. So I think I needed this before I hatched the slime. These are what I needed. So a deluxe coop is 20k, 500 wood, 200 stone. Deluxe barn is 25k, 550 wood, 300 stone. That's what I need. Sheep and pigs, actually, I need an unlock rabbits. So I just need a ton of wood, stone, and money. Oh, I don't feed system. Was that other? Is that what it said? I wasn't reading. I only have five days for this, and I've never seen a wing cod. Tiger trout. Where might those be caught? I don't even have my
fishing pole with me, so I guess I'm not going to be doing that at the moment.
Okay. So I need to go chop some wood, it seems. That's when you stop walking around because I have a horse. Slay some ghosts for 500 gold? Maybe. Oh, I gotta give my boy a gift. Here, you want a cranberry, my guy? No, he does not. No, he does not. Well, that didn't work out so well. Oops. Whoa. The hell? It is ominous. Something terrible is about to happen in the world of Stardew Valley. In this once peaceful town called Stardew, something sinister has awakened. Blueberry wine. Red wine. Let's make some coffee. Coffee talk. Caitlin S. What is that? What is that mean? This coffee gets maybe very quickly. I think these are my, like, These are my trees that I don't want to chop. Into the freaking water. This is gonna go in the water, I think.
No.
Give me the. Damn it. Why do they put these things around on the pond? I'm good that valve the right way. Got lucky on that one. Let's see if all this stuff turns into hardwood. Down here, I forgot I did this. I see if this is hardwood. No, it is not. So my theory did not work. I'm gonna run out of wood. I won't be able to. I need these trees to get to know him. Oh, there's a ton of trees right here. What am I thinking? I thought that was outside of my range. Nope, this is a ton of trees right here. Yeah, Beetlejuice is a good movie. I've not seen it in a very long time. But I definitely could watch it again. Come, Mr. Tellyman, and tell me banana. Daylight come, everyone go home. It's like the only scene I remember. That, and then when they're in like the doctor's office or whatever. And then there's like those sand snakes or whatever there. Don't remember too much about it, to be honest. I have movie amnesia. Even though that's not a thing, it is in my mind. Oh shit, it's getting late. I need to get my ass to bed. Oh god, look at my energy. Pass in the middle of the winter. Yeah, I agree. It's gotta be worth a rewatch. I have this scrimp of energy left. Uh oh. Oh yeah, this is the refrigerator that I got from completing that. Community Center package. Well, we know where we're going today. We crossing that bridge. We crossing that damn bridge. Dear Jess, you're such a good neighbor. I thought I'd send over some animal feed to make your job easier. Keep it up, Marnie. Oh, Marnie, you're such a doll. Such a doll, really. Is my coffee ready? Oh, yes. Oh, yes, it is. Oops. Let's see. Oh, I want to plant some of these seeds also. Some of these winter seeds in the extra space I've got. Need a melting mat. What do you think it should be? Like a fried egg or something? An ice cube? I could do like a kawaii ice. Excuse me, ice cube. Nari wants to pick the kind of jelly we make. These are our options. We've got apple, apricot, blackberry, blueberry, cherry, cranberry, spiceberry, salmonberry. Excuse me. Pomegranate, hot pepper, grape, crystal fruit, strawberry, and plum. What should we make? What do you think? Anybody want to give an opinion? No, I don't think you can make custom things. Everything is a recipe. I don't really do a ton of cooking, but I can hear these are the ones, there's a ton of them that I don't have open. But the ones that I have earned are makeable. If I have the items, I can bring the items into the refrigerator. And then I can cook anything that's in the refrigerator, basically. But then there's also just the L's, so like hops, corn, berries, what else? Wheat, can put into the kegs. Here's the preserves, coffee. The point of food is HP and energy. For the dungeon. So as you can see, I was eating a bunch of these fried eggs here when I was in the dungeon. Alright, I'll just make some grape wine, I guess, or jelly. But some things you can't eat, like the jelly, you can't eat it. It's just for selling. It'll tell you if it provides something or not, like the citrus is good, but these have stats, so energy, health, fortune, defense, stuff like that. Yeah, so some of it does stuff, and some of it doesn't. Like this doesn't do anything. Some of them are used in recipes still, and some of them probably aren't, I guess. Okay, so let's see. There's a bumblebee in the chat. Exclamation point, pokey catch. Let's see if you can get it. Coconut wine. Ugh, that sounds disgusting. Oh shit, here he goes. Here he goes, good luck, sir. Oh, I don't want to eat that egg. Why do you keep asking me that? Stupid game. Wipeout's not even paying attention, and he's about to have his Pokemon Tidal Storm right out from under him. Oh, damn. You got it. You stole that. Good luck charm. Okay, so you got two in a row? At least so. Who knows? Let's see if you're trying for that title. Did I get all these? Got everybody fed. Ooh, got a free diamond. Diamonds are a girl's best friend. Okay, the coffee bean's away for now. Put these milks in here. Diamond way. Eggs. That's like so much stuff to do before you even get your day started. Check the mushrooms. Chanterelle. And common.
Ooh.
Man, those winter gems must be. So rare.
Ooh, another winter gem.
I see you. Zion. All right, let's put these winter seeds down. Is that every spot? I think every spot is covered. Yeah, probably, it's very late. It's 4 hours.
Where are you?
We don't have to say, but... Usually don't meet people 4 hours ahead of me. Curious. Oh, silly me. Of course. Oh, nice.
Panhandle, it's 8 p.m. in the panhandle.
You're in Central Time? I didn't know any part of Florida was on East Coast time. Okay, interesting. Just learned something new, I guess. I had no idea. I'm 121 coffee. In the middle of nowhere.
That's kind of nice.
Okay, let's not get distracted. Let's go see. Actually, speaking of which... Let's get sprinkles for a little run.
Hey, bye-bye.
Come on, sprinkles. Let's go find that bridge. Pensacola, okay. Just like a little rural area or something. Live on a little farm herself, perhaps. Like Stardew. I can't remember where this bridge was, if I'm being honest. Is it over here? I don't think so. This doesn't seem right.
gifts. And he didn't like the last one, I think, so. Better make a good choice before I get you another piece of garbage. No, not your first choice. Well, that's nice of you. That's important anyway. Take care of your family. Whoa. What is this? This is crazy. Something in me tells me I have to hit every single thing over here. I wonder if this will respawn over dead. So this is four. Well, I did find a diamond, or was the diamond the one that I had already gotten? No, I think I did find a diamond, right? I do see a gem up there. This jade or whatever it is. Same gem as Orasmodus provided for me. Oh, there's another mine thing up here. What is this? Bust out mines. We've added another stop to our repertoire. I'm about to run out of energy though. I do wonder if this will end up respawning tomorrow. This will be a good test. If it doesn't, then I'm definitely coming back and hitting the rest of them. Ooh, is that a cave? Oh my goodness, what's this? Another cave. Oh my gosh. Yeah, I'm not gonna go in there right now, but damn. There's caves everywhere. Come on, Sprinkle Sweet. I'm tired. Another secret cave.
I was thinking there was only one cave system.
Had no idea. Now that's the third one. There's this one, the desert one. One we just found. Fastest way, let's go the northern route. Yeah. I don't know if that's a thing.
I wonder if you can just leave your horse anywhere if it comes back home at night.
Or if it would get lost somewhere. You'd have to find it. I do wonder. Okay.
I think I found that fishing task I was supposed to do. Oh no, I have three days left. Why should I do that?
Maybe I should do that today. What we got? Jess, I'm creating an enchanted staff of phenomenal power. However, I'm missing something in Iridium Bar. I'm willing to pay 5x the market value for it. Bring it as soon as you can. I don't think I have three Iridium Bars. How many do you want? Five? I already forgot. I literally just read. He needs one. I got you covered, boo. Bring me that Iridium bar. For five times market value. I'm all about that money. I just gotta get paid. I gotta go visit my boy Erasmus, his glorious cape. Sounds good. Enjoy your night, a nice time. Thanks for hanging out and chit-chatting. Appreciate it. I'll have to come visit you sometime. Bye. Alright, let's get these guys fed. Oh yeah, I forgot, I was trying to work on getting enough wood and stone for everything. I think I need at least 500 of each. Perhaps. Where did I put these? Oh, there. I wonder what the purpose of these are. It's just an animal product, huh? We need to do another cell day. I do want to go back over to that new area. Check that out as well. I wonder what time Rasmus opens his doors. Probably nine-ish. It's probably open now. Let's go check it out, actually. Well, no, that takes purpose. Let's visit the wizard now, see what he has to offer. Hopefully, once he creates that staff, we'll be able to get it from him. I'll need to butter him up a little bit. Get that cool secret stuff. Here we go. You wait outside, Sprinkles. You have to save yourself. Precious Iridium, you've done well. I'll just have my gift of gratitude. 5,000? Oh, that is nice. 5,000 gold for that. I need more 5,000 gold quests. I should have brought my fishing pole with me. That is what I should have done.
This way, grab my fishing pole. Perchance. Let's just check out this mine really quick. Just out of curiosity. Oh my god, there's so much slime in here. Goodness gracious. Let's finish out this day and then finish off with a touch of some ASMR sounds before I get up. So if anybody's here and wants to hear anything specific for that, feel free to let me know. Oh no. There's so many slimes in here. Such a big area. Oh my god, what is this? Is this horrifying? Oh god, it's alive. No, leave me alone. Race sheets, that's such a weird thing to be on a skeleton. Why race sheets? Sword! Oh, vampiric sword? That's so cool. 55 versus 30 to 45. Oh, I don't think I can give my katana. That's so cool. Probably gives health for... I'm kind of curious if it gives health for hit. Let's test it out. Let's see if I get health. Okay, I can't hit anything, so who knows? Hello? What is going on with this thing? Maybe only when I kill it with it? Did I get any health? Didn't seem like it. Oh, no. Oh my god. There's too many. I gotta get out of here. I'm gonna die. This is scary and dangerous around here. I wonder if there's this one bubble. Good lord. What is this thing? Golden scythe. Cool. I wish I had a coffee. Make me move faster. Oh gosh, it's following me. I think this is where I am. Okay, cool. So I gotta go and say that. Clear this area out as much as I can. Man, after playing this game, I'm really excited for if they do come out with the second one of this. It's fantastic. Such a good game. Clear a day and a half. Almost got all the rocks on here. Completionist mindset is forcing me to. There's one left, I see it. Right there. Oh, there's one back here too. Probably won't even matter that I do this, but... I don't know. Curious what will happen after everything's clear. I'm getting tired. Won't be able to clear all the trees. I can get one more. The bus stop. Time to go home. And we'll just do a quick wind down. And then just dream wind down. More. But metal bars are worth 50% more of our chance to find coal doubled. Those don't sound that great, but... Exit and turn that on. Put this on here. Hope you got to enjoy some time of relaxation. Rebound. You're still here. Remember, it's never too late to improve your situation. So I think tonight, when you sleep, that's what you should focus on. Think of one small, achievable thing that could better your life right now, that could make you happier, healthier, more successful, whatever it is that you want. Just allow the peace to seep in and allow your heart and mind to be open to divine. Shaking.